Quindi vuoi rapinare una gioielleria?
Non esattamente.
Una miniera di diamanti?
Ecco, esattamente quella.
Dove? Parla. Il Metropolitan.
Mindy, Sandra, Sarah, e Sandra.
These eight characters are all fearless. How can we be fearless today?
That's a really good question, because there's a lot out there in the world making us fearful. It's a really good question. I think about what I tell my kids. Be prepared for the worst, but just also be prepared to let go and have fun. Just be safe. But you don't find your joy. It's one life that you have. If you believe in reincarnation, you might have others, but this one right here, it's up to you to find your joy and to find the things that make you passionate and happy. And I don't think we promote finding your happiness enough. A wise man once said to me, paint your paradise and step into it. And when I heard it, it made no sense to me. And once I had my kids, I fully understood what that was. Because you sort of look at the world through a child's eyes and you have fun and you have joy. And it's hard out there and you're worried about their safety, but just go for the fun. We don't have enough fun and joy. That's the way to override the fear, too.
Are all women fearless? No, a lot of us are very scared, but then also lots of men are scared. It's a very tricky time for both genders, I think. But it's also exciting. There's a time of movement for women, I think. I'm not the star.
What, in the film?
No. No, the Toussaint. No, it's the plot. It's like, how. It's always like, with oceans, the fun is like, how on earth are they going to do it? And you also know that they're going to do it under and blind sight without us knowing everything. So it's like looking for how all the catch outs. It's a game. Yeah, my friends never think I'm cool.
Your kids?
No, they never do. My kids never think I'm cool. They are embarrassed. They are so embarrassed. And I mean that.
Hey, this is a business, and the more money the movie makes, the more bodies and the more asses we have in the seats, the more proof there is that's undeniable that there is an appetite to see women, on the screen, and women that are representative of every ethnicity and body type, and for people to see that reflected back on screen is very exciting, and I feel very, very proud to be part of it. The movie is celebratory and fun and a caper and a heist movie that is sexy and fun, and you just want to grab your popcorn and a Coca-Cola and sit back and let all of your troubles. Every time I looked at her, I would hear the song in my head, and I'd look over at Sandy, and she could see, and I would start to be like, and she'd be like, don't do it. And so then I would deal with my anxiety by going up to Rihanna and like making up other lyrics to different songs that I thought she should record for her album. And she didn't think my songs were very good. She was very nice about it. She was like, oh, Sarah, there's so many other things you can do with your life. You don't have to try to do this. I felt like I couldn't believe that. I kept thinking they were going to call and be like, we didn't mean you, Sarah Paulson. There was another Sarah Paulson we were interested in, but it wasn't you. I just kept feeling like it was a pinch me moment every day.
Non saremo noi i principali indiziati.
Ferma.
Certe volte lo devi sbloccare.
Certe volte lo devi...
Che hai fatto?
L'ho acceso.